car driver on the car there. Alright, Willem is Eric and you are with him in the car. Alright, thank you. Gaan jullie tot bij die hek, ik zal jullie nou laten weten. Amazing, you can see how quiet it is. We have 0.6 km per hour where we are now. The guys are speaking of a very strong south wind where they are. So let's see, when I go low, you can see the shadow is standing still.
Yeah, but the shadow will follow us.
Yeah, exactly. And a bit later I'll show you how good I am, I'll land on it.
What's the last time of a balloon like this?
About 600 hours here, 1,100 in Europe.
Why is it here shorter?
UV, ultraviolets are very strong. Mm. They're killing your envelope. Killing your balloon. Combination of the heat that is inside now and the ultraviolets.
Is it about 2 years?
Yeah.
And where do you get them from?
Spain. Best balloons in the world. No joke. I think it will be enough for us to go forward. See on the ground, the grass is moving with that easterly breeze, so it's actually quite good.
Mama?
Alright, let's go, boys. I'm on my way very low and I'm going to go towards the gate. Just check me out, I'll give you more info now.
Yeah,
I want to take a photo. Yeah, my deal for the video. Temperature is rising. It's very cold
there at the bottom. Well, then let's stay up.
Sorry?
Stay up until it's warm.
Yeah. Maybe near. Well, a bit later. I will not control things, so it's better that you go down and I still in the shower.
Oh, okay. I'm not
I believe, Marty, if you can just stand by more or less where you are at the moment.
Right, my guys, you can go along the fence inside the property, not on the main road, along the fence inside and go towards the mountain. I will land here amongst the bushes.